25 years of my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I